What are you looking forward to in this film most of all? I hear it's quite, you know, it's a rock comedy.
Well, I'm looking forward to seeing John Lovitz doing some stuff. That's it, you know. Laura Aikman is a friend of ours who's working with us at the moment on a movie we're doing, so looking forward to her making us laugh, basically, you know.
Is this confidential? Can you tell me more?
No, we're doing a movie at the moment called Am I Akbar and Tony, and it's a British film, a London film, and this is Amar. I play Tony in the movie, and Laura plays one of the female leads in the movie as well. Yeah. And so
we're here supporting her, and you know, and she's great anyway, and we know she's going to be fantastic and gorgeous, absolutely.
That's it.
Tell me a little bit quickly about both of your characters in this movie, then.
Yeah. In the movie, it's about three friends that have grown up together, kind of follows their lives and as they go on through their journey, and their kind of loves, lives, loss, redemption, all that kind of thing going on. No, it's been really good. It's been really good fun, and we've got a great cast and, you know, a great story, and I hope people are going to really enjoy it.
And what's Laura told you about this film so far?
Not a lot. She's kind of kept it under wraps, really. Yeah, and as she would do.
She said it was shot in Fiji, so that was like a good working holiday.
Yeah, I've got the Fijian ambassador here. Yeah.
That's all she mentioned. Yeah. She was like, I was in the sunshine, better than London. Yeah, yeah.
You know, she just could have been on holiday.
Yeah, I think she only had a couple of days off, but she was working quite hard in the end. Oh my gosh, there's a team of them. There's loads of them. I'm looking forward to seeing it, and it should be fun.
Apart from this new film you've got, have you got anything else in the pipeline?
For me at the moment, there's a movie that I've been attached to for a while that we're just trying to see when that's going to sort of get up and running. So that's kind of a watch this space at the moment. But other than that, it's just having a little look at some other stuff. We still haven't finished our one.
Yeah, we haven't finished ours.
Still filming?
We've got some pickup days to do on that sort of stuff as well.
How about yourself?
Yeah, same here. We've got still stuff to do on this film. A little bit in India as well, possibly, as well. And then after that, I'm going to be starting another film, which another glamorous location, Liverpool. You know, heading up to
Liverpool. Your Scouse accent going, yeah.
I don't know if I've got to be Scouse for that yet. So, no, I don't think I have to do. Get my.
And have we got a release date for this film that we're going to see you three in?
We're not sure. I mean, it's early next year. Is that what they're saying now? Yeah. But it should be good fun. It's got a bit of everything. Yeah. You know, so that's it.
Well,